first stop of the day, getting some water, getting some calories in.
Heading up.
That.
Got a nice bushwhack ahead of us, about to enter the Alpine Lakes wilderness. Just climbed up out of that little creek. And into the promised land we go. Getting views already. On we go. This section of the trail is particularly overgrown, and this is actually one of the least offensive parts. Lots of branches. Plants. Whew. Should have brought the GoPro. Ooh, that breeze feels nice though. Then you get tiny spots where it opens up. Ooh, blueberries! Just finished with the bushwhack section, by far and away the most slow and obnoxious part of the trail. As you can see, we've gained some elevation. There's a little bit of snow and into the woods for a while, and I'll show you our next water and snack stop. Peace. Alright, we reached our next break spot a little under 2 hours in, making actually a really good climb considering I hiked backpack once this season. That was a month ago, not nearly as strenuous as this, so all things considered, feeling really, really good. A water collection.
Get some water,
get some food, and trail goes up that way. Peace.
This out. Salmon berries.
So bad. What a delicious
and nutritious trailside treat. So thankful.
That's a waterfall action. First Alpine Lake sighting of the trip. PCT winds its way down that ridge. PCT shortly.
Hopping on the PCT here for a bit, maybe a mile or so.
Stunning, stunning views, and they're just gonna keep getting better because we're gonna go up some more. Just about to start the descent, gonna take a break, get some water, eat some food. First we go down to that lake, then we scramble up, and then the lake I'm going to is somewhere over there. Clouds, just a little bit of snow. This is probably 'Cause I'm a bit away, but those are some huge, huge rocks. started up the scramble. This will give you a little bit perspective of how big these rocks are. And you can hear water running underneath, which is kind of trippy. You can really hear the water there.
Almost to the top, yay!
We made it to the top. Get some water, maybe eat a little food, and then we should be at the lake shortly.
Direction of where the big lake is. Still got some snow. There's a little lake there. So, I believe pretty close to 6,000 foot mountain here.
Again, there's some people up there right now. I kind of lost track of them after they got so far away. I wish I had some binocs. That'd be kind of cool. Gonna go take a little nap and make dinner. What a life. Peace.
Pasta cooking here for dinner. I will pick up those once I spill an accident. There's the tent. Got some sauce. Got some nutritional yeast. Got more pasta for tomorrow. We also have more sauce to rehydrate in there. You dehydrate it, then you add water out here. Works pretty good. Pasta's super filling. Usually one of the foods I always have with me on a backpack trip. I just like carbs too, and pasta. It's pretty calorically dense, got like a little MSR stuff. There's mountains over there. There's a mountain right there. There's a mountain beyond those trees. About 8 o'clock, gonna eat this, read, relax, and go to bed earlier than I would if I wasn't out here, that's for sure. Peace.
Woke up about an hour.
ago. Got almost 10 hours of sleep. A little cold, a little bit, trying to get comfortable, but feel pretty well rested and very, very relaxed. This is Rosa sleeping bag. Thank you, Rosa. Good to 30 degrees Fahrenheit. Almost felt like I wish I maybe had like a small blanket or slightly thicker sleeping bag. Slept in these sweatpants and this cotton underwear. You can see it's not super thick. That's the job though. And I'm gonna go head down to the lake, read more of this. Read about 40 pages last night. Might end up finishing it this trip. Who knows? It's just a good story and super relaxing and enjoyable activity at the lake. Peace. This is how we're showing off.
A little warmer today.
There's not been no clouds. Just filtering some water. Gonna go cook up some breakfast. Relaxing, chilling. Just got done reading. So good. Probably gonna bring my book and come sit down in this nice little spot later.
The only other people here just left, so long, safe travels, but, so that means this whole magical area to myself, along with all the wildlife. Pretty awesome. Bye. Check out this amazing view.
Shabby.
Siesta. Go to that snow. Gonna filter some more water. Snow. And then make some biscotti, as Christiane would say. Eat that. Maybe read some more down here by the water. And it'll be bedtime. What a
relaxing 27 hours.
Only one here at the lake tonight. It's exciting. Hope it stays that way.
That's basically already happened here, and it's about 6:40.
Dinner with a view. Wow. Wow. Camp's back in there a little bit. Wait for the hot sauce to be hydrated, stay off with the heat. Go read the book by the lake and pack it in for the night. What a blessing. Feeling so good. So good. So privileged. Fully automated luxury communism for everyone. Everyone should have the ability to go out and
backpack, camp, take trips, whatever their passion is.
Calm as the weather has been the whole trip, and of course it's right when I'm leaving. That's all right. Till we meet again.